I'm standing here in the newly reinstalled sculpture gallery of the Jubitz Center for Modern and Contemporary Art, where we have a selection of contemporary works on view, including a wonderful new acquisition to the museum's collection called Please Participate by the Danish artist Jeppe Hein. This wonderful neon work, brightly shining, it makes me smile every time I come into the gallery and read all these great reminders of how we might want to go about our daily lives. Words of wisdom and action. Jeppe's work asks viewers to reflect on their daily interactions, their everyday lives, and how we engage in social spaces and how we behave with each other as human beings. It's literally been a beacon drawing people up from the other galleries. You can see it from outside as you pass through the museum's sculpture court. It beckons to the viewer to read these wonderful and pithy set of instructions, and it's set off against the other works in the space. Piece by Anish Kapoor, a mesmerizing dark blue disc with incredible optical illusions, glass tower by Josiah McElheny, made of thousands of colored glass blocks, reminiscent of a skyscraper. And hanging above all of the other works is the museum's Alexander Calder mobile. It's been in the collection for many decades, but here it's rejuvenated, hanging high above the other sculptures in the space, with enough space around the work so that it moves and it's very engaging in its new location. So next time you're at the Portland Art Museum, I hope you'll make your way over to the Jubitz Center for Modern and Contemporary Art and check out this fantastic new installation of contemporary sculpture.